case, obviously. Hammerstorm and Witchslayer now coming to set up a gank here on No-Tail playing by Bubble, or playing Bubbles, excuse me, not play by Bubbles. He's trying to get away right here. Nice take cover! Blocking post stuns! Oh, miscommunication right there from KD Gaming. You cannot launch both at the same time, and he uses a take cover, but yeah, it was one of those. It's not worth having a miraculous thing happen, a support coming in, so might as well. Oh, you see the fake cancel animation right there. Bubbles, good job once again. The take cover and the port out. He's just so quick at reacting. Here comes Pharaoh, though, initiating in, but he is caught now by the Bubbles. Ultimate taking a lot of damage. Pharaoh will be dropping right here, and No-Tail looking to make a turnaround with his team. Puts a nuke out, call to see on the Soul Steel there. Hammerstorm with the stun, but another take cover. He's just on the ball with these take covers. Takes out Hammerstorm. Soul Steel there dropping to the dot. The smackdown attempt is on him. Will it go through? Which circle goes down? No, it will not be enough damage by Solstice. They can absolutely do nothing. Here comes Forsaken Archer, however, and it looks like the Legion team is going to start spreading away. No tail.